Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 20 and 36. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 20 comma 36. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both of the numbers are divisible by 2, so divide both the numbers by 2. First will become as 10 and second will become as 18. Again, if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so divide, and first will become as 5 on dividing, second will become as 9. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. The second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide the second number by 3, and first number will remain same, second number will become as 3. Again, the second number is divisible by 3, so divide, and we'll be having 5, 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And the first number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 20 and 36 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 times 2, then 2 times 3, and then a 5. So if we multiply, we'll be getting the answer as 180, or we'll be getting the LCM as 180. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.